Well, on one of the hottest days so far, I guess this project's only about 3 days old, but anyway, 37 degrees in Brisbane today, and we have managed to put up bedroom number two, well, toy room, kids' toy room, eventually our oldest kid's bedroom when the kids stop sharing their room. So we've got the kids' bedroom, the side of the hallway with a linen closet at the end of it, and then the biggest of the two kids' bedrooms, toy room, for the moment. So we're pretty stoked, hoping that we might get the next bedroom in, which will be the study, which is just going to come off the side of that. And then we might continue along the front of the house there, all the way down to our bedroom. That's next to the ensuite and walk-in robe. The middle section's all about the living area, dining area, kitchen looking out the back, and then we'll probably come back up this way to the toilet and bathrooms. But, you know, things change every day, so we'll see how we go. But we're very excited to have gotten so far.